in the district, police are investigating two overnight shootings. They happened about 30 minutes apart. First shooting call came in around 1:30 this morning. Officers found a man shot along 3rd Street in Northeast. About a half hour later in Northwest, police found another man shot in L Street. Both were taken to the hospital. We're still working to learn their conditions. All right.